Every year on August 4th, the U.S. Coast Guard celebrates its birthday. The Coast Guard is one of America's five armed forces and traces its founding to August 4th, 1790, when the first Congress authorized the construction of 10 vessels to enforce tariff and trade laws, prevent smuggling, and protect the collection of federal revenue. Responsibilities added over the years included humanitarian duties, such as aiding mariners in distress. The service received its present name in 1915 when the Revenue Cutter Service merged with the U.S. Life-Saving Service to form a single maritime service dedicated to the safety of life at sea and enforcing the nation's maritime laws. The Coast Guard is a multi-mission maritime military service and the smallest of the five armed services. Its mission is to protect the public, the environment, and the U.S. economic interest in the nation's waterways along the coast on international waters or in any maritime region as required to support national security. Each year, the Second Life Coast Guard celebrates this birthday. This year, they held a ceremony at New Horizons Airport. The ceremony included speeches and an air and sea parade. I was on hand to film the air parade and some of the behind-the-scenes action as the air team took off from Billy Bob's Trucking Company. The officer in charge was Ansanja Guardian. She did an excellent job, as well as all the pilots. Happy 228th birthday, Coast Guard, and thank you, Second Life Coast Guard, for keeping our waterways safe.